off at first. But Rand kept trying. He was kind of persistent, and I realized that he was not 18. He was 26 and a surgical intern at Georgia Baptist. Very intelligent, very well-read, and really